The coup de grace is the final shot, right between the eyes, also known as the giggle shot.
It feels so good to be.
Alright, here we go. Alright, we'll start.
Yes, I got it. Before I get banned, kicked off Twitter and TikTok, cause they so damn ticked off, bitter. They want me to bounce
like what?
Like a fabric soft finner.
We just got rid of Diego, kick rocks with
us. I'm a Dre on beats with the white bass. Blondie on the mic is like having Steady B and Cool C in the ride. Like we rap and did a little bank robbery on the side. So they want beef, we can make like Bonnie and Clyde. Haters can meet the same exact fate as my dad. Wait, at least he didn't miss me graduate.
Yeah, great.
But mom, do I still act eight? Maybe a little Debbie, like a snack cake. But if this is what he do to his mom, imagine what he do to you. I'm a lunatic armed, and if it's you I used to clip on, for you to respond is ludicrous. Ma, look at what you do to respond.
Must be a cold day in hell. Tell me, what have we done? Take me out my misery. I bought heaven when it was up for sale.
Someone messed my meds, probably. I bet it's my ex Molly that I've bled to death. Already severed the head. I smell the fresh and the flesh rotting, so it's breakfast in bed. If I wake up next to a dead body,
multiple lacerations, contusions, abrasions, bruises, hallucinations, delusions, abusive. My language usage, they lose it when Drake produced it. As soon as he plays the music, it's lunacy. Treat the beat like a choice. Shit, he choose it.
Now all I see is dollar signs, losers. Showers in them trenches like them shooters. I was down bad, broke, and almost abandoned hope. Now my followers are like a satanic cult. Yeah, they listen to me like when Manson spoke. They say I don't know struggle no more, that's a joke. The f***ing elevator in my mansion's broke. I have to walk like half a block to get a can of Coke.
And Candace, so I ain't mad at her. I ain't gonna throw the fact. She forgot she was black. Back at her, laugh at her like them crackers. She's back and after her back is turning a cute MAGA hat with her brand new White Lives Matter shirt. Or say this MAGA dirt bag and a skirt just open the biggest can of worms on the whole planet Earth. Call a grand wizard clan. That's a grand dragon. Her like the national anthem. I won't stand for the tramp, but I can't diss her cause my plans are to get in her pants. And I blow my chance if I answer back to her. My shit is like taking Deborah Mathers at her word. Yeah, I'm that absurd. We had a spat, then afterwards we squashed the beef like a hamburger patty. Or should I say gigantic turd? Cause I put that shit to bed like Amber Heard at a mattress firm. But if this is what he do to his mom, imagine what he do to you. I'm a lunatic armed, and if it's you I used to clip on, for you to respond is ludicrous. Ma, look at what you do to respond.
This must
Lucifer.
Be a cold day in hell. Tell me, what have we done? Take me out my misery. I bought heaven when it was up for sale, and now I need a refund, baby. Yeah.
So whether you friend or you are foe, far as bars go, even know that as far as smoke with me, I don't think it'd be smart. So might as well go looking for smoke with Lamar, bro. But Marshall, you're getting more perverse every time you record a verse. And it's like you came from 2000, stepped out of portal cursing, hurling horrible slurs towards the world. And why can't you make fun of people behind their backs like a normal person?
But when you reach these heights, freedom of speech dies with every line that I recite. Then PC police try to throw me in jail with no bail like a peace prize. For all of them years, what? They reduced me to tears, yeah. Tried to shrink me to peace size, only to see my
what?
Self-esteem rise. Now these are my replies. They made me fed it back to him three times. Yeah. Their father's the only what? One I ever been beat by. Squeeze mics like Burmese pie.
Yeah.
Thaunches for each time.
What?
You sleep on the floor.
What?
You hear these strings climb.
Yeah.
You reap what you sow.
So what?
So first I must weave rhymes.
Yeah.
So seamlessly, then I'ma leave eyes in a state of disbelief. My genius is a trait. So the gaps in our genes, right?
The gap.
At least that's what it seems like.
And I'm Lucifer, and Dre's the producer for
the Antichrist.